Hey everybody, I'm Schmirkadaber, and welcome back to Schmir's Dream. Images begin to form in Schmir's mind. Oh, I was literally just there. Thou art welcome, wanderer, in this our humble armory. How, pray me, where we may we be of use to thee this day? A purchase, is it? Which of our fine items tickleth thy fancy? We have an oaken club for 60 gold coins, a copper sword for 180, or an iron axe for 560. A set of plain clothes may be had for a trifling 70 gold coins, a suit of chainmail for 300, or an iron shield for 800. An iron axe? For this exquisite article, we ask a mere 560 gold coins. Wilt thou part with this modest sum? 1,000 thanks! Wilt thou equip this fine item forthwith? But wherefore wouldst thou purchase such a treasure only for it to remain unused? Are you not the hero of legend? 'Tis my sacred duty to forge these fine items, and thine to employ them in overcoming ever more mighty monsters. So come, sir, clasp the axe in thy grasp, and sally forth into the field to face thy destiny. Ah, very well. Might we assist thee in some other manner? We shall await thy next coming most eagerly. Excuse me. It seemed like a memory of something that happened long, long ago, but it might have been his, but it might not have been, and he doesn't really know. Okay. Schmir wakes up. All right. Ah, I'm in a clinic. Huh, interesting. Okay, now, I also set this poor girl down here, and I wanted to set her here. Let's set her over here. Go on. All right. There. Now we've got two free beds over here, just in case, and actually we're gonna need one right now, because we have got to head onwards and pick up what's-her-name. I don't care about the monsters. People are more important. Yep, that makes me totally racist against monsters. Okay. No! What the hell? Enter the portal, please. Thank you. Okay. Ooh, we're only gonna have one empty bed left, and we're gonna need one, for that guy, probably. Alright. Okay. There you go. Cooked crab claw. I need sardine on a stick. I can do both of those things. Let's go do it. Boy, I've made this little section here quite confusing. Yeah, I need to figure out a solution to that. Maybe I should move the bench and chairs over here. I could put a door here and stairs that go down, maybe. I don't know. I gotta make food. Let's go do that. Yeah, this is a poorly designed town. My urban planning skills are not up to snuff. Okay. Sardine on a stick, you say? I'll make 5 of them. And cooked crab claw? I'll make 9 of them. Look at all the coal. So much coal all day day. Let's make these fried... Ooh, actually, no. I need some of those. Let's make these fried eggs. I haven't needed those yet. Yeah, let's make some boiled butter beans. Because I am not exactly stacked with food right now. Can take those. And can I put stuff away into... Oh god, I need to make gear. I've got so much to do, everybody. This is crazy. Ivy can go away. Brick wall? Where did I get that? I do not know. I have no idea where I got that brick wall. Okay. I've emptied out one space. Enough for me to take the fried egg and transfer it. Put away. Put away? No! Oh my gosh. Everything is going all pear-shaped right now. What did I just put away? My healing jelly. Okay. So take that out. Put away the sardine on a stick. Take out the fried eggs. Put away the butter beans. Clean everything up. Yeah. Okay, you know, like, I can just keep the food in there and use it when I need it. So let's put that away, and then let's take one out because I need one. to give to the sick guy. And what did the other person ask for? Sardine on a stick. I'll take out one of those. Perfect. I'm going to put the brick wall in here. And I'm going to go... I don't need that. I do not need this. I don't need this crap. Okay, wait, tribute to missing maker. A garden of remembrance where mourners might pay their respects in peace. Oh man, I am totally gonna make this. Maybe I'll just dig out from here? Alright, I need to make gear. That is clearly what needs to happen next. Okay, so forget that thing. Sit down here. Nope, just kidding. Build here. Let's make some fibrous fabric. Let's make a shovel. Very important. Especially if I want to make that garden. Let's make an iron broadsword, please. Thank you. Let's make an iron axe. Let's make two iron axes. Okay. There we go. Got plenty of gear. It's good. Let's make another leather shield. And let's make a couple of training togs. There we go. And one more. Alright. Shmur, hide your shame. Put some clothes on. Jesus. Okay. I need to equip all of these things. Terrific. Alright, I got me a shovel. I got the Farmer's Sutra, which I can bring. Hi, Shmur, there's something I wanted to ask you, but it's just between you and me, alright? So, Gerontius and Ellie, are they, you know, together? You've seen what they're like normally. They always seem to be at loggerheads. But sometimes I see them acting all nicey-nicey with each other. A bit too nicey-nicey, if you ask me. It actually makes me kind of uncomfortable. I mean, he's old enough to be your grandfather. I know it's none of my business, but still. Anyway, I suppose there's not much point complaining to you about it, but there is something else I'd like you to help me with. Alright, Casey. The patients just don't seem to get any better, do they? I was thinking it might be something to do with the water they're drinking. You think you could build something that would filter out the dirt in the drinking water? If you came up with a good idea for something that could clean up the water, then put it in the watering hole. What could that possibly be? Aha! I'll make a filter fountain! It's perfect! It's exactly what we need! Okay, I'm gonna talk to Gerontius. Oh, jeez, everybody wants something. Shmur, my lamb! Have you already ventured through the teleportal you found? I'm sure there are lots of new patients awaiting your aid over there. It would be simply wonderful if you could bring them back to our town and help me heal them. But Shmur, is there something else? There is something else that weighs heavily on my mind. How can I put this? Well, just say it. Some of our patients show no signs of recovering from the blight. No matter how I try to soothe their pains, I seem to only be extending them. Makes me wonder, would it not be a kinder thing to simply end their suffering? Perhaps it is truly as Gerontius says. Perhaps man truly is powerless in the face of this plague. Oh, please forgive me, I did not mean to subject you to such pointless griping and grumbling. Shmur, as I understand it, there are two people beyond the new teleportal who need your help. If you haven't already, please head over there and find them. Lay them down in our sick room and heal them of their illnesses. Alright, I'm working on it, for Christ's sake, lady. Okay, Gerontius. Remarkable, Shmur, you found the Farmer Sutra. Quickly now, let me take a look. There's a lot of plants having sex in this. Excuse me. So that's how it's done. That's how our ancestors mated crops. Okay. Thalamus was a man of unparalleled learning, a sage of far renown. He compiled the collective knowledge of human civilization before it was lost to the ages, to preserve it for future generations. According to his records, far in the southern reaches of Rimmeldar lies a blessed land, where the Holy Sanctum once stood. Sadly, the Sanctum itself was destroyed by the Dragon Lord's forces. Not a trace of this consecrated chancel remains. But on the site of its ruins, a great tree now stands that holds within it the power of life itself. The World Tree Yggdrasil. Thalamus's records say no more on the subject, but this may be all we need to guide us. If we continue our research, we may yet drive the blight from this land. In the meantime, Shmur, I suggest you try your hand at the agricultural arts that Thalamus has bequeathed to us. Oh, nice. Chimera wings. Awesome. Actually needed those. Thank you, Gerontius. I didn't mean to rush you, Shmur, but I would urge you to begin your farming efforts at the earliest opportunity. From what I read in the Pharma Sutra, you should be able to use the herbalist cauldron to retrieve seeds from the plants you find in the wild. You'll need to use a rake to till the soil and make it fit for planting the seeds. I've come up with an idea for a garden we can use to grow wheat and other vegetables. I've even drawn up a blueprint for you. I call it the Veggie Patch. Get that blueprint built, young man, and we can grow all the food we need from nothing but sprouts and seeds. All right. Let's get farming. Use a rake to make soil perfect for growing plants. Okay. Cool. Oh, okay. It indeed went away. We definitely need some wheat seeds. I'm gonna make a bunch. So, I'm gonna make 9 of them. I'll keep 2 pieces of wheat just in case. Let's go ahead and make some heart fruit seed. I'll make 9 of those too. Alright, very, very nice. And I don't have any plain butter beans, I cooked them all. And I don't have any potatoes, because I haven't found any. 2 gold. Liquid silver, I don't have that. So I can't make either of those, that's okay. What's in the chest? Ooh, look at this, bottles. Medicinal herbs, and healing creams, I need those things. Bottles can stay there for now, no reason to have those. Alright, so, I have a cooked crab claw for you, my dear lady. There you go, enjoy. Crunch slurp. Alright, what else do you need? Let me sleep one more night, you got it. Sardine on a stick. Here you go, enjoy. Thank you so much. Alright, and I'm gonna rest for a bit. Excellent, those two are well on their way to health. Now, I need to go and have a check about what it takes to build that filter fountain. So, let's come right here. Okay, I need a rake for sure. Let's build one of those. Excellent. A naughty nightlight. I don't want to waste the gold. I still don't know how to make brick, even though I have brick. Where did I get that? A wooden memorial, you say? Filter fountain. Hooray, I can build it. Excellent. Sploosh. Okay. Let's go put that in. And we'll be good. Let's see here. Into the water room. And a filter fountain. I need to just plop it down in the water. We're gonna plop it down right in the middle. A-bam! Purification pool. Awesome. Okay. How do you like that? Whatever your name is, Casey? Casey, I built you a filter pool. Hey, I'm right here. Talk to me. Wow, you built us a filter fountain. Look how clean the water is now. Thank you, Schmur. If only my poor old granddad had been able to drink water as pure as this, perhaps he'd still be with us today. Water this clear isn't just good for drinking. You can cook with it, too. Maybe some nice hot soup would be enough to get those poorly patients on the mend. Actually, Schmur, there's something else that might help those patients. All of us, in fact. The other villagers and I have trying to come up with some ideas for a new weapon. Well, what kind of weapon, you ask? Well, hopefully something powerful enough to take down the Hades Condor. We know that you, Ellie, and Gerontius have your hands full looking after the patients, so we thought we'd try to help you out. Of course, we won't be able to build the weapon, but at least we could try to come up with some ideas. Once we got our thoughts in order, I'll let you know straight away. Oh, and don't forget, if you want to scoop up some of the water, just use a bucket. Thanks for taking care of that, Schmur. I'm sure it'll be a big help. Alright, palm lumber. Thank you for that. And I would like to, put that away. I would like to put the seeds away, too. I'd like to check on making soups. Can I make soups? Maybe I need a stove to make soups. Probably. Okay. Oh, man. Where am I gonna... What do I even need to make a stove? I need brick walls, right? I've got 2 of them, so I've already found some. Let's see. Come on. Oh, so much stuff. Okay. Brick barbecue. I'm missing 1 brick wall. I need 1 brick wall, and I can do it. How did I get 5 brick walls? Ugh, I have no idea. Okay. Let's build the veggie patch. We're just gonna build a big garden right out here. You know what? I'm digging this up. Not with a shovel, though. I'm digging this up with an axe. Bam! Oh, look at all this. Great stuff. Okay. Alright. And Kablowie! Oh, Schmer, you are a master landscaper. Kablamo! Okay. Map. And right over here. Getting a bunch of flagstone, too, which, I mean, I'll take it. It's fine. Blaff! Alright, that's good. For over here, I'm gonna put some earth back here. Okay, whap. And, I'm gonna dig this up, and I'm gonna dig this row up, too. Okay, there we go. I might build a, like, another little wooden stand for those. That would look nice, right? Alright, veggie patch. It is gonna be right out here. Yeah? There we go. Oh, look at this. It fits perfectly in there. Yeah, that's great. Alright, let's place it down. What do we need? Tilled soil. Oh, wow, I need to put a lot of earth down because it's raised up. Okay. That's cool. Well, I'll get started at least. So we gotta put this earth down. Come on. There we go. There we go. Oh yeah, this is gonna look so nice. Oh, out of dirt. There we go. Okay. What else do we need? I need fencing. I need 18 bits of fencing, so let's get that done. Okay. Fence. Let's see here. Gonna need a lot of wood for that, I assume. Fencing. Oh, broken branches. Excellent. Okay, that's 10, so give me one more set. Perfect. And let's put the fence around that it wants. Right here, 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 here. And here, here, there, 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 and there, 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 and right here. And now I need some wooden steps. Do I have any of those? I feel like I may. Does not appear so, so let's go make some steps. There we go, okay. Wooden steps. I just need one set of those, please. Thank you very much. And I'm gonna put this one there, and I'm gonna put this one here. That is not what it wanted. No. Come on, Schmer. You can do better than this. You're better than this. Alright, steps. Nope, that's fence. God damn it. Okay, steps. How am I supposed to put these down like this? This is terrible. You know what? I'll bet it doesn't even matter if they're facing the correct way. Actually, I guess it does because it didn't flash. Okay. Gonna smash up this wall, which is ridiculous. Okay. And now I can put the steps down. And now I can put this piece of dirt down. And then I can put these bits of wall back. Okay. And, there we go. Alright. Sewing room back in action. Alright. Let's get the rake out. And I need to rake 6 things. Okay. Haha! You cannot defeat my fence with your fire, fools! Excellent. And now everybody's outside taking them out. You want a piece? You want to go, ghosts? I got me a sword now. Yeah, that's right. Look at that. I am so much stronger. Oh, that is so nice to have that sword. Okay, back to raking. There we go. Okay. And here and here. And here and here. And now, I need some wheat seeds. There we go. Just take those out. And look at this. Wheat. Which of these are wheat? Wheat, potatoes, and butter beans. I'm going to assume the five bits of wheat there. One. Back off, ghost! You're in my garden! Get out of my garden! Yeah! Awesome. Okay. Wheat seeds. One. Two. A three. A four. And a five. Excellent. Alright, we're on our way, everybody. We are on our way. Now, I think that right next door to the garden might be a good place for the tribute to a missing maker. Yeah. Maybe. Tribute to a missing... Hey, leave her alone! Tribute to a missing maker. Will it fit here? Ooh, it'll fit there. Where the coffer is. Oh man, I planned this town so poorly. Okay. I'd really like an armory, because I'd like my people to get better weapons. Okay. This only has one door, but that's alright. Okay. Right there, is that the edge? I believe it is. Okay. Oh my god, come on. You know what? I think... Is that sticking out? It is, it's sticking out. There we go. Alright. Come on! I was just gonna put it down! Okay, here we go. Ghosts are jerks! Eh. Alright, what does this thing need? Milk blossom, wooden memorials, a saloon door, a bonfire, and a bench. That I can definitely do. I just need to dig up some milk blossoms. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let's put this thing together. And then I'll just make it a little bigger and change it. There we go. Okay. And I've got a shovel now, so... Shouldn't be a problem to dig these milk blossoms up. I know I can make the memorials. I know I can make the saloon door. Monsters appearing near the base! Oh no! Okay. Need my axe, please. Take this down. And this. Okay. Wow, look at these guys. Bam! Switch to the sword, please. There we go. Oh, nice! Yeah, get up there and throw rocks! That's a great idea. Excellent! Oh, this is great. Okay. Put some stuff away. I do not need that feather, these seeds, these steps, these fences, this fur. Hold on. I do, however, want to put a little flagstone over here. Because it looks nice. Yeah, I mean, look how nice this looks. Oh, I'm missing one piece. All right. Whoops. Axe, please. There we go. And we'll just fill that right back in. And I'm going to put a piece of flagstone right there. It's beautiful. Look at it. And then I can, like, expand the fence out a little bit. Oh, yeah. That's gonna be great. Okay. Let's see. I can put the rake away. Tidy, tidy. Tidy, tidy. Okay. And I've got a beer barrel. Give me one of those. Okay. Well, give me both of those. And these are definitely going to have a place to live here. Look at this. Oh, yeah. Yeah, boy. Everybody get drunk! Everybody get hammered! Okay, chest of drawers. I have so much stuff. So much stuff. And I'm not using most of it. Alright, I need to dig up some milk blossoms. So, let's head out. Gosh, what the hell else am I doing? I'm getting someone a stove. I'm getting someone people. I already got those. Baguette! Alright, I'm sure I need a stove for that. I need to go find more brick. Fries? Oh my god. You guys are just insatiable, I tell ya. Ugh! Okay. So, let's head on out with my new gear, ready to face the world. I don't think I want to be here, actually. I think I want to go through the blue one, so I can get those flowers. Let's do that. Let's go through the blue portal and get some milk berries, so I can plant them in that room, and at least complete the room to see what the hell it's all about, because, I got the blueprint from, like, a special place. It might be a special blueprint. Okay. I have cleared this place out almost completely. Okay, there's some. Good. Okay, I need my shovel. Oh, it's in my equipment. I have it equipped already. Get your shovel out, Schmer, and dig up some flowers. Alright. Hey-ya! Digging power. One. A two. A three. Four. Three, four. I am famished. Okay. I need food. Where are my eggs? Here they are. Give me those eggs. All right. And nom them down, Schmer. Nom, 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 nom. And walk a little bit. And nom some more. And walk a little bit. And nom some more. Nom, 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 nom. All right. Back home to finish that weird room. Find out what it does. I'm really curious as to what it does. Okay. I now need to make some wooden memorials. And a saloon door. Saloon door. Wooden memorial. There we go. One. Two. Three. And I need a bench. Okay. And I feel like that was it. I think I've got everything. Let's go have a look-see. Find out. Ooh, the wheat has already grown. Would you look at that? Okay. So, we've got in a triangle formation that, that, and that. Milk blossoms in a similar formation. That, that, and that. And then a campfire, which I have plenty of. There we go. Campfire goes here. Bench goes here. And saloon doors go here. Okay. I did it! Built my first graveyard. Increases automatic HP recovery by 1 point. Interesting. Okay. Nope, don't want to dig. I want to smash. There we go. Excellent. Why do these walls have to be here? They do not. It can simply be square, for Christ's sake. Come on. There you go. Alright, and another there. Okay. I wonder if I can make this, like, a bigger graveyard. Maybe put, like, more monuments in it? Because what was this graveyard called? What was it called? Just a graveyard? Recipes. No, buildings. Room recipes. Okay. Yeah, just a graveyard. Maybe I can make it into a big graveyard, but I'm not sure. Yeah, I'll leave it just like that, actually. Okay. Nice. Alright, graveyard complete. Garden begun. So I don't need this blueprint anymore. I don't need that milk blossom. Put that away. There we go. And I think that's it. I think I've done the blueprint. So, now, come on. There we go. Now, I need to find some potatoes. I need to find some brick walls. Alright, let's go back to through the red portal. Now that we're all geared up, this will be much nicer. I can go farm some skellies to get more, more lumpy whatever jobbers so I can make more iron stuff. Yeah. So, I'm gonna have a look around. I'm gonna see if I can't figure out how to make a potato. Or rather, find a potato. I know. I think I understand how to make potato. Oh, wow, look at that. Did I find that before? I think I did. I think this is where I found the first person who was in bad shape. Okay, give me that. Give me that. And give me that. Thank you. Fine, I'll take the broken barricades too. Why the hell not? Alright. Now, let's have a look around. The quest marker is pointing me somewhere. However, that's not terribly important. What's important is that we find the stuff we're looking for. Nice! Alright! Ooh, more wheat. There we go. More silver up there. I've got plenty of coal, so I don't need to worry about that anymore. I have no idea what these things do, but I'm gathering them for some reason or another. Okay. Alright. And let's get back out here into the watery area. Okay. We're in the marsh again. And let's see. There's a thing there that I never picked up. Some heart flowers. Oh, yeah. Oh, this better axe is so better. Oh, man, it is dark. Ouch! Shit. Ghosts. I cannot see far away enough to adequately navigate this area. Wow. This is, I am lost in the swamp. That sucks. What I do know is that I can kill this freaking ghost that is chasing me. Jerk. Okay. Evil tree. Aha! I am out. I have made it out of the marsh. That is good. Back onto dry land. But now what? Now what are you gonna do, Shmer? Kill some wyverns. Sounds good. Okay. Oh boy. That's a lot of fireballs. Oh my god. Ghosts! Shmer falls asleep? There we go. There's the kind of damage I was looking for. Alright. Couple medicinal herbs. I meant for that to be healing cream, but that's okay. Now that I have the iron axe, can I smash this? No. Damn it. How am I supposed to get in there? Okay. So, the quest marker is probably pointing me, towards that guy that I found already. Let's head on over in that direction, why not? Okay. Sploosh! Alright, back into the marsh, but at least we've got a destination now. Okay. Might as well pick stuff up that I haven't picked up yet. No reason to leave it sitting around. On our way. Making progress. Alright, we're out of the water, good. Okay. There's some fire there, and the blue orb that I left. Oh, this is the slime pool. Shit, I need to be going this way. Is this brick? No. Where the hell did I get brick wall? Did somebody, like, give it to me? Did something drop it? I have no idea. Alright. I do, however, know how to effectively deal with ghosts. Whoa! Big evil tree. Alright. Give me my sword. Ha ha ha! Ha 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 ha! Ah! Touché and on guard and so forth. Alright. Another evil tree. Are these the guys drop? No, they drop plum berries. Okay. What? Come on now! That's ridiculous. Oh my god. So silly. Alright. Take some healing jelly. The sun is coming back out, so we can actually see where we're going. I cannot go... Okay, there it is. So I need to head back through the gate. I need to use this sword to kill some skellies so that I can make all the swords that I might ever need. And I need to find that guy. All right, these are broken barricades. No reason for me to collect them. I'm just gonna take down this weird dirt thing that I put up to get the treasure chest up there. Broken brickwork, you say? Aha! This is brick wall! Yes! Give it to me! Give me it! Oh, yeah! Terrific. Okay. Give me all this brick wall. Give me a whole bunch of it. Kablamo. Okay. Yes! This is awesome. All right. Now I'm getting back into it. Now Schmer's getting excited. Go on, Schmer. Smash things. Smash it all. Smash everything you want to smash, Schmer. Nobody lives here. This doesn't belong to anybody. All right. Kerplow! I'm gonna take that Scots, too. Okay. All right, that should be plenty of brick. Ooh, well. There we go. Let's pick up everything that I knocked over, at least. Perfect. All right. Now. There's that guy up there who is no damn help to about anything. And, okay, here's this little jobber here, which is representative of the unity that this country used to have. There's a wizard over there. I'm gonna kill him with my sword. Pow, pow, pow! Oh, yeah, you are so weak. Skelly! Yay! Bam! He's coming back. Pow! Oh, yeah, look at that. Rusty nuggets. Potatoes! Yay! Potato salad. Super salad. Ooh, and restores 50 hit points. Holy cow. Okay, give me more potatoes, please. Where are they? Where are the potatoes? What were you? Oh, right, I do need these. Do the potatoes look like flowers? They do! Crazy. Crazy, crazy. Whap. Alright. And now that I can make seeds, I actually don't even need to, like, worry at all about chopping everything down rather than digging it up. Well, when it comes to vegetables, at least. Bam! Oh, look at that. One-shotted the wizard guy. These skellies don't stand a chance. This is great. This sword is a game changer, I gotta say. One-shotting the she-slimes. This is excellent. Alright, everybody. We got a whole lot done while we were working today in town. We are on our way to whatever the quest marker did, is. We found some potatoes, so we're gonna be able to continue the growth of our garden. Yeah, this is terrific. We are really doing well right now. I love it. Alright. No, Skelly! How dare you heal yourself! Haha! Haha! Yes. Okay. I like fighting the skellies. Skellies are fun to fight. Bam! Bam, 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 bam! Okay, so I left the red thing in there in case I needed to find, like, in case I found the key and could get these doors down, but I'm changing that. I'm gonna leave it here, or rather, I'm gonna take it with me. I'm gonna do the opposite of that thing that I said, and, in case I find something else really interesting, because that place is gonna be easy to find. It's a giant, like, temple building. It's right on the other side of the gate that I smashed through to get all the bricks. I'm in good shape with that. All right, Skelly. You never stood a chance. Haha. Yes, this is great. Collecting the rusty nuggets is quite easy. That's good. Crap. Too soon. Haha. Gonna swing again? Yeah, that's right. Get back up. Get back up. Awesome. But yeah, this is where we're gonna end today's episode of Dragon Quest Builders. I hope you enjoyed. We fed some sick people. We built some stuff. We found out how to build a graveyard, which is a neat little thing. Increasing hit point recovery, which is good. And yeah, so I feel like I accomplished a lot more this episode than I did last episode. Last episode, I was simply hopelessly lost for the whole damn time. And that sucked. Is this No, that's not a slime either. But I will see you later. I will see you around. I will see you next time for more Dragon Quest Builders. I can't wait to play more of this game, and I can't wait to do it with you. Have a great day. Bye.